Hi guys, today I'm here with you to talk about my new series of building houses, and today in the same time we are going to make the tutorial of this amazing and cool modern house. And before we begin for making this house first tutorial, we're gonna make intro. And okay guys, this is the frame of the house.
This here is 10. We have made the 10 foot blocks here, 17 here, 19 here, 9 here, 10 here, and 9 here. This is the frame of this house.
First to begin, you have to put blue wool in each side of quartz blocks, but not on the numbers. So, yes.
Anyone that says that I really love to make videos about houses in Minecraft, because I really love you guys. You're the best people that I have you subscribe to my channel. Well, but all the things that you need for this amazing build is block of quartz, blue wool, quartz stairs, and yellow stained glass. Well, this is how it should look. Now, you have to destroy these two blocks here. And you need stone bricks for the chimney. Now, in every corner, you have to put two yellow stained glass. I'm using the texture pack, as you see. If you want the texture pack, just say. You have to do it for everything. You have to do this. And then, two here. I'm going to skip this until I have finished it and then come back to you guys.
Okay guys, as you see here, the house is this house is starting to form up. Now, as you see, you have to put one quartz here and outline it on everything, all the blue, but only this line. Do not outline it, just the corners outline it. I really love Minecraft. This idea of this house, I got it from a friend that plays Minecraft with me sometimes. If he is watching this video, I wish you subscribe to my channel, because I think you're amazing. He really knows how to make houses like this and redstone stuff. Like, he's an amazing redstoner. Okay, let's continue with this house. Okay, guys. This house is half finished, but you have to still put one like this and here, and continue it until you get to the end, until they touch each other. I'm going to skip it till you show you
because I cannot make a video more than 15 minutes, so I'm gonna skip it. Now, at the end you should have something that looks like this. Now they look a little bit identical, but this one is bigger and nicer. Now we take your yellow stained glass and put them all the way here. And oh, I forgot, when you do this here you will have a row that cannot be made, so you have to use block of quartz to fill it up. Yeah, it's block of quartz. I really like to use it. Now you have to fill this whole place up with yellow stained glass. This texture pack, I'm going to put it in the description. Yep. Wow, now they really look identical. Get into the house. We're going to make the chimney and at last. Now get into the house. Destroy all these glass blocks and put oak planks. I'm going to skip this because it's gonna take a lot of time. But I know many people are doing this house and surviving, but I'm sorry, I can't. Yep. Now destroy all these blocks and moving them. Okay guys, after you have finished the floor, now you have to make the second floor like this. Super alike. Now we are gonna make the chimney. As you see here, it looks amazing. Yeah, bro, amazing. First, in this block right here, put these two, like these three, cannot talk, right here, and put three blocks down. And start counting. Oops, not here. Okay, now keep on putting as much as you like. You can make the chimney so big or so small, but I don't want Santa to fit in. Now I made this chimney the opposite way of this because I think like this it's nicer than this. That's what I think, but whatevs. Okay, this is everything for the outer of the house. You do not have to write these letters. It's not nice or good. Okay, and now for the last finishing touches. Get yourself some oak doors. And ta-da! This is what I call an amazing house. This house, I call it Tarek's Amazing Modern House. Wait a second, can I put a fire in here? I can't put a fire in here! Let's try it, yeah. Okay, but I'm just afraid of one thing. If it burns, I'm gonna cry. Let's try it. Because I want to bring smoke. I think that will, but let's see.
Okay, this looks it's not ominous. Well, let me look at the nothing's burning till now. I'm going to look up and see if something is burning. No, nothing is burning. See? Nothing is burning. That's cool. That's cool, guys. Okay, guys. Now for the interior of the house. I'm going to show you the interior that I like to put. If you want, put your own interior. But this is the interior that I want. Like, two armor stands right here. Enchantment table. Shulker boxes, furnaces, crafting tables, chests, tables. These do work, don't worry. You have only to put the blocks and a bed and store the bottom. Put chests, bookshelves, armor stands. They always look good. And if you like, you don't have to make the roof like this. Okay, guys, then that's gonna be it was a cool day in this house. Okay, guys, this is my first Minecraft modern house tutorial for you. I wish you enjoyed it and see you later, guys.